Officials warn Kensington Metropark visitors after possible alligator sighting in Kent Lake. Officials are warning Kensington Metropark visitors after a possible alligator sighting this week in Kent Lake. Park police and other local officials searched Kent Lake until shortly after midnight on Thursday evening after a visitor reported seeing an alligator, Huron-Clinton Metropark's representatives said in a release.